up here a little higher. Those of you that are standing for membership, I want you to pay attention to these words. You realize that in presenting yourself for membership in the Church of God, that you are assuming a solemn obligation, and that it is expected of you that you shall always be true to your vow and faithfully fulfill and discharge your obligation as a loyal member. I want to ask you a question. Do you publicly confess and testify that you know the Lord Jesus as your Savior and Lord?
Amen.
All right, I like it like that. Are you willing to walk in the light of the Scriptures?
Yeah.
Are you willing to abide by and subscribe to the discipline of the Church of God as outlined by the Scriptures and set forth in our teachings?
Yeah.
Are you willing to support your church with your attendance, with your finances, with the best of your ability? Are you willing to support your church as God would prosper you?
Yeah.
Do you agree to be subject to the counsel and the admonition of those who are over you in your in the Lord, your pastor, the bishop, the leaders of the church? Are you willing to abide by their counsel?
Yeah.
If there is anyone here that has an objection to any one of these becoming a member, tell me now. No objections. Therefore, by the authority vested in me as the administrative bishop of the Church of God, Florida, COCO, I take great pleasure in welcoming you into the Church of God. You have just joined one of the largest families in the world. 7 million people around the world. 7 million. Amen. In 180 countries. 1 million people in the United States alone. Amen. You have joined a big family. In Florida alone, 622 churches. All over Florida. My jurisdiction is 137 now. Glory to God. Amen. This is a great day for you. This is a historic day. This is a day of celebration. It is my prayer that you will be a blessing to this church, and this church will be a blessing to you. So now, I will pray for you, and I will plead the blessings of God upon your life. Shall we bow for prayer? Father, I pray for your blessings upon these, your children, that have now united themselves with the Church of God. We are aware, Lord God, that you have a great church made up of many denominations and many people around this world. But this little denomination called the Church of God, we thank you for the opportunity to be a part of it. Let it be that every one of these, your children, will serve faithfully and will be a part of the great end time harvest. Amen. To bring more souls into the kingdom. Thank you especially for Pastor Goody. Lord, I pray you bless the work in Togo, in Benin, and in Ghana. And let it be, Father God, that all 3,052 people, Lord God, that they too will know that they are part of a great church that will stand with them and help them. For the glory of God, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.